Today, the first court appearance for the man charged with murdering Sayreville, New Jersey, Councilwoman Eunice Dwumfour, 28-year-old Rashid Ali Bynum, being held in Virginia. That's where he lives. Bynum was arrested yesterday after police linked him to the crime through phone and Easy Pass records. A friend says Dwumfour had counseled Bynum in Virginia. He's expected to have at least two more hearings there before he's extradited here.